As an artist, I'm proud to have my work exhibited here on the anniversary of 9/11.
I mean, the World Trade Center was so important to my whole family. You know, wars have always been elsewhere, but not where we are in this country. I mean, I'm a child of the Second World War. These are paintings that occurred one after another for a show. I still hadn't gotten 9/11 off my system because my whole family incurred the situation over and over again.
So this piece was a piece of hope, because once you get children to respond, you know that our country is going to be okay.
I was coming into the kitchen and my husband showed me what was on television, and I told him to turn off that horror movie. I didn't think it was real. It couldn't happen to this country. It took me a while, it took a long time for it to seep in that it really was happening. So awful. And everyone stuck together and pulled through it. And rebuilding, which is beautiful.
I painted a painting of an eagle with the American flag reflected in his eyes. It represents the patriotism that the American people started to feel after 9/11. Instead of asking people, where are you from? Are you Irish? Are you Polish? Are you Russian? No, I'm an American. I invite you to come down and look at our work and feel the pride of America. Have a great day.